side.
Way to use a car. He uses that car as cover. It's just freaking amazing. It's good. Good IQ right there. A lot of people too would just rush straight in there and then die. Like, oh, why are you camping there? Because I don't know. You rush like right in the middle of the road. Like, it's not that hard to kill you. See how he plays a little bit patient? He uses a car. So they exploded. I'm going to push back, use a rock. That person's chasing out in the open and he's dead. He doesn't have cover. Galex does. YouTube, what's going on, man? Today we have a brand new video for you guys, and if you guys do enjoy my channel, if you guys do enjoy this video, guys, make sure you guys do smash that like button as well. I do stream every single day at twitch.tv/GWAEH, and I do have a Discord server where you could join it is by going in my chat, type in !Discord, it'll take you straight to my Discord, guys. Today we are reacting to Galex. You know, a lot of you guys are well known with Galex. I did have a viewer of mine comment a list of people that I should react to on my last video, and I want to deliver Galex for you guys. So today again we're reacting to Galex. This guy's an insane keyboard and mouse player. His newest video that he posted 21 hours ago called "My Mom Only Loves Me Because I'm Cracked." Never seen it, but I've watched Galex plenty of times. I just haven't seen his new video, so I kind of wanted to react with that with you guys as well. So again, let me know down in the comments who I should react to next, and without further ado, let's get straight into the video.
Guys, enjoy.
Hello, key. Jesus, bro. Jesus. Yo, Loki, the RPD is like so underrated. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. It's extremely underrated. And I actually want to give it a try myself. He pulled out 4 literally right there. This guy's aim is literally insane, bro. Insane.
Oh, there's a guy. That was you.
For me, he's not better than default, but his aim is like up there. Like, it's one of the best. I just don't think personally it's better than default, in my honest opinion. Again, it's just my opinion. Not throwing shade at anybody. It's just I personally think that default's aim is way better than Galex. But Galex belongs in that top group who has freaking amazing aim. This is again what 1,000 hours of freaking Kovacs and aim labs looks like, guys.
Dude, I'm feeling it, dude.
For you guys who plan on switching to keyboard and mouse, good luck. It is a lot of hard work. But if you put in the time, it definitely can become way better than most people. A lot of people, the thing is they play keyboard and mouse and they don't do any like aim training and just... Some people it works like that. They can just go straight into, you know, keyboard and mouse. And it's perfectly fine. Ooh, that guy was lagging. But the people who do aim training, as soon as they like, you know, start playing keyboard and mouse and play at the same time, notice how they always have the best aim. Always. And they get those satisfying clips. No shot. They get those satisfying clips. You know, with them tracking people up in the sky, man. That takes work. Nice. It takes a lot of work, bro.
There's some demons. Kill that guy up top. You wanna push up a little more with me or no?
Yeah. Hold on, there's a guy going on the backside.
Way to use a car. He uses that car as cover. It's just freaking amazing. It's good. Good IQ right there. A lot of people too would just rush straight in there and then die. Like, oh, why are you camping there? Because I don't know. You rush like right in the middle of the road. Like, it's not that hard to kill you. See how he plays a little bit patient? He uses a car. So they exploded. I'm going to push back, use a rock. That person's chasing out in the open and he's dead. He doesn't have cover. Galex does.
Yeah.
Good shots.
Second story.
Good shots.
Let's push him.
Good stun.
He's stunned.
Stuns Loki. I didn't say this, but they are overpowered. He's going up the ladder. I just heard him. Oh, that's his teammate who's going up the ladder.
There's a guy going up. Unless that was you. Like, up.
Yeah, let's see. Yeah, okay, I'm not the only one who heard it.
Was there?
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, I'm not the only one who heard it. All right, chilling. I thought I was going crazy for a second. I hate people who play like that, bro. I hate people who play like that. It's so annoying.
I broke it.
Literally annoying.
You broke it, W. I don't have any more nades, but I have a stun. I'll stun him.
Oh, he jumped off.
Dropped one. Did you get him? Nice. Come on.
Yeah.
Let's go, Josh.
11-197. Definitely a pace for 30. Easily.
Let's get out of here.
It's not bad.
11-195. My boy Fishy, man. What's good, baby? What happened?
I'm gonna get a UE real quick over here.
W, yeah. Let's turn up right. Let's get late. Let's fry everybody in Boneyard, bro. Everybody in Boneyard. We grab that heli as well. Oh man, it's over. Did you get stunned?
Yeah, somebody's behind. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
You scared me, bro.
Along with commenting, guys, on who I should react to next, let me know what you guys think about the new Battlefield, and do you guys think it's going to take over Warzone? That's another big question that a lot of people have been talking about. The only bad part is I heard that they don't have a Battle Royale. Supposedly.
You might fight it. You gotta fight it.
Oh, they got people pushing back from fire, too.
Because his boys are pulling up.
He's one. He's hiding behind that.
Nice. And then you know the other boys are coming. Ready to read.
Play you.
Get right behind that wall. Oh. I would have just gone right behind the wall. They would have had no idea and just flanked completely. I mean, this is not a bad push neither, because now they don't expect you to be all the way back here. But I would have just got right behind that wall that's right in the front, like literally where he's looking at, and beamed all of them, or at least beamed two at least, to break them and kind of get them scared and nervous on a defensive side. And then I would have been on the offense. Oh, that must be his mom.
Got one.
There's more just sitting here, bro, in this little cubby.
In this.
I'm pulling up.
Man, congrats on the freaking 100k too. He freaking
one dead.
Reach 100k followers on YouTube.
Solo.
Bro, honestly, man, I wanted to play Keep It or Mouse, but like,
can't move it, bro.
I don't know. The thing is, I don't know if I have like the time. Like, I've already started streaming. I'm trying to like learn something new. I might as well stick to controller and just abuse aim assist. Might as well. Like, it's there. Why not just abuse it? You feel me? So I like. That's I saw that on TikTok. That I saw his POV and the other guy that he killed. Saw his POV. Then he realized it was Galex. I was like, oh, okay, never mind.
To gas and all these guys, that'll be huge.
But yeah, I saw that clip on TikTok. Nasty, bro. Telling you, bro. Guys, if you guys are planning to switch to Keep It or Mouse, most definitely give it a try. But it's gonna be like a lot of frustration with it. A lot of times he does a very good job at using the car as like cover.
Are you frying?
Very good job. That's one thing I do lack. I'm not good with that, with the cars and stuff like that. Oh, what? But yeah, man, if you guys are gonna switch to Keep It or Mouse, go for it. Have fun, you know. I do personally think it's better, a little bit better than controller, because you're free to like aim wherever. But it is a lot of work, a lot of work to get to where you plan to get at. And it's not going to take, you know, 6 months. I know people say, oh, yeah, give me a week and I'm used to it. But I guarantee if you get somebody who starts bunny hopping in front of your face and slide canceling and doing all this, and they're good with their movement, your little 2 days and a week of getting used to keyboard mouse is not going to do anything. Trust me.
One of them's dead.
On my building somewhere around here.
I don't know if that's the play, bro, to be honest. I just don't like fighting there.
Train station is such a campy and ratty. There's somebody right there too. Such a campy and ratty just like area. I hate it, bro.
You fried, huh? Good fries.
Just like ACT, virgins, what else? Some of the buildings and promenade, the red buildings with the red tops. Bro, they're just so like ratty, man.
I'll pull it to you.
So ratty. That hotel that's right behind them, just all these ratty places. I don't know. Just, I guess some people have different preferences on what's fun, on how to play the game. People have different interpretations on how they play the game and what's fun for them. Some people just go for dubs, you know. Some people go for high kill games and dubs. Some people just go for high kill games. Don't really care about the dub.
They're gonna buff that car.
It's all a preference, but that ram beams, guys. Comment and also let me know what you guys use too in your loadout as well.
Knocked one. There was somebody landing as well, so just have your eyes open.
That must feel great. He has 11 ping. I can never relate. My internet in my house is so bad. Like, the lowest I'll probably ever get is maybe...
He's up top, yeah.
No way.
31, 32. Bro. Occasionally, I get maybe 29, but usually I'm around that 45, 50 range.
Bottom as well, on you?
Yeah, on me, on my body. Bro, they're all separated. There's two on you.
I wonder how he's going to play this, because he has to go towards them, and they're probably going to try to
No, there's two guys on your body right now.
Ooh.
Truck just kills me.
Oh, the truck. I thought he got sniped.
Oh my god, bro. Like, how the hell? I'm not even close to that guy, bro. Like, what are we talking about?
Bro, his movement is cracked. You would think he's playing controller, honestly. You will honestly think he's playing controller. And the thing is, I got decent with keyboard and mouse, but not like how I wanted it. And I know there was so much other work, like so much more work that needs to be done. It was more like just, whatever, bro.
How do I just die to that truck, bro?
That sucks. That's unfortunate, bro.
I died to that truck.
That's unfortunate.
Out of everything, bro. Right? Out of everything, right? You vibing? Well, you're dead. Never mind.
Oh, they were just peeking already still, bro. I thought he got quick scope at first, but then I was like, I don't think so, bro.
Okay, I want to expect it.
That's unfortunate, bro.
Got rocked. There's no way he
got his teammate, bro. He's just sitting up there, though.
Tone, dude.
He's literally just sitting there.
You guys see,
you see what I mean? Perfect example. Just camping. That's their play style. Those are the type of people who just go for like dubs. That's it.
YG, two kills. Look at this guy's XX and 4 build, bro. It feels like if I'm watching Josh, to be honest.
Hey, whoa, hold up.
Wait, nah, he just tried his teammate, bro.
How did he hit that snipe, bro? How? Is he hacking?
Nah, I don't think he's hacking. I think he's just cracked. He's cracked at Fortnite.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Hold on.
Is he just nasty?
I don't think so.
Is he hacking or...
I don't think so.
Mercury with the $3.33, he's hacking, bro. You think so? Thank you so much for the fucking 3 as well, my boy. Is this guy hacking or no?
I don't think so, though.
I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell. I'm not gonna lie. Maybe walls? He has walls. 100% walls.
Wait, how does he know the guy's there?
He has walls.
Maybe he's just shooting?
Why is he...
Wait.
Nah, I don't think he's hacking.
Is he turning him off or what? Is he turning him off or not or what? He has a 0.6 KD.
Has
a 0.6 KD and he hit the lucky... He's a 1.4 KD. Dude, he hit the luckiest shot ever then. What about his boys, bro? Look at the guy at the bottom, bro. There's one.
For me, that dragon blueprint is so ugly. Like, it's not even a pleasant to look at while you're using it. I know it does the little wing stuff, but like, for me, it's just trash.
If you guys think these guys are going to win the game, let me know in the comments down below right now, okay? Let me know in the comments down below if you guys think these guys are going to win the game. No shot they win, bro. He's not hacking. He's definitely not hacking.
I don't think he's hacking. Like, he's just got a lucky snipe. Not to mention he was hard scoping. I mean, it's not that hard to hit a snipe when you're hard scoping. But yeah, man, people play like this. I mean, again, can't get mad at them. That's their way of playing. People have different ways of playing the game.
Can't even play right after that. No shot, I see. That guy sniped. You were like hacking. No shot, I see. Oh man.
I mean, I'm pretty sure they know there's people behind them.
Homie really said, I gotta say, I've never been like that. I've never been done like that in Warzone. Deadass can't even play right after that.
Oh, he's talking about the kid that I told you guys about, the TikTok. That's what he's talking about.
No shot.
The guy who said immediately he's hacking when he turned around a corner and quickscoped him. Talking about him. I guess he's in his chat now.
His strategy is just crazy. He has. Look at this guy's kilo as well. Look at the kilo, bro.
Vibes. Those are vibes.
That shit ass.
Oh god, they got circle and everything.
It's two teams, bro. Two teams and these guys.
These guys are gonna win just being on. Yeah, they got high ground and everything.
We'll see what people on YouTube.
Never mind.
Wait, who they die to?
Oh my god.
Yeah, they're getting rolled by a sweaty ass team, I think. I think that's a sweaty team. Mucho. He has a bullfrog roll skin.
That's what they get, bro.
I
hate people who play like
Please
that.
Be gentle. It's my first time. You're not going on TikTok, bro. You're good. Unless you were live, then. Give me that POV. Oh, wait. You were live. No shot. Hold on.
He's about to put him on TikTok.
I see. You were live. Oh, I see. What's up, bro?
He's about to put him on TikTok.
What's up, bro? Hold on.
No way.
If I put you on TikTok, I'll put your hat in there, bro. Trust me.
He's gonna put him on TikTok.
If I put you on the TikTok, I wanna see your POV though.
Oh, those have to be the worst. So when you get clipped like that and you get put on TikTok, those have to be the worst, bro.
Wait, who's winning?
Have to be the worst.
Hey, if I put you on TikTok, I see. I'll give you a shout out. Trust me. I'll give you a shout out, 100%. If I do put you on the TikTok, I'll give you a shout out and shit. Wait, who's winning now? I mean, Mucho's just vibing.
Oh, it's only him. I thought it was like a Jordi whole team.
Jordi Ozinho, Tyler, T-Bags, ZZ Army, T-Bags. Oh.
Right outside. You have high ground. Don't give it up. At least you need to get like one down. One down at least.
Wait, he might. Yeah, this guy's winning. Dude, or is he not gonna shoot? Oh, he's just waiting. That's a smart.
Down? No.
He was waiting for those guys to rotate first. Yeah, he knows how to play. He knows what he's doing. This guy's winning for sure. He got a bullfrog, the young bully. Yeah, he was
all
the
guy
was good fucking shit, my boy. Good fucking shit, Mochi. That's what we're
talking about. Play. Not a bad play at all.
Mochi.
I would have just down one and then try to down the other. Or at least broke his armor. Because then if the other guy has self, once he gets back up, he's one shot anyways. Just tap him. But it's a good play overall though. But yeah, man, Galex is freaking cracked, bro.
Thank you.
Again, you guys already have my personal opinion on what I think between him and Default. I like Default a little bit better when it comes to the aim. Default again plays Warzone, but he kind of plays like solos a little bit more so. But I got Default over to Galex, but Galex is cracked though. Galex is good. He's not bad at all. No, he's not bad at all. He's freaking amazing at keeping a mouse.
I'm gonna use it as one. I think it wasn't bad.
It's just
bad luck on.
Sit down.
Wait, sit down. Wait, who's sit, wait?
Lobby, bro.
Wait, what happened?
Bro, I beat y'all.
Wait, you beat who?
Yeah, no, I beat y'all.
Yo, you beat
right there.
You beat or what?
Man, shut the fuck up.
Man, you guys trash, dog.
Yeah, y'all trash, bro.
Literally, dog water,
y'all trash, bro.
Dog water.
You guys suck.
Thanks for the dub, boys. Thanks for the dub.
Oh gosh.
Mucho, you suck, bro.
Yeah.
No cap. If you guys made it this far into the video, man, why you say Mucho? You guys suck, so man. Much. No cap. It means so much, man.
He wasn't that good either. He just played it smart, bro.
Turn on my
notifications. That is what it is. GG's. Good play.
We do upload daily content on this channel. Like the video, and also all of my social medias are.
If you guys did enjoy this video, guys, make sure you guys do like the freaking video, please. Make sure you guys do comment. Let me know who I should react to next, guys. Remember, I do stream every single day at twitch.tv/GWAEH. You guys can join my Discord server. I already mentioned at the beginning. If you guys want to mention it, remember how to join the Discord, you guys can just feel free to go back to the beginning of the video. Guys, remember, I am doing a giveaway at 1,000 subs. The giveaway is going to consist of 2 tubs of G Fuel, any flavor you guys want, and a shaker cup along with that as well. So you get 2 tubs of G Fuel, any two flavors you want, and a shaker cup from G Fuel as well. And how you guys can enter that giveaway is simply by subscribing. Comment down below. Let me know who, you know, what you guys think about the video. Let me know who I should react to next. And also just pop up on stream, you know. And then from there, you know, we'll do the live video on YouTube, and the winner will be introduced on YouTube, guys. Without further ado, catch you guys in the next. Peace, guys.